What's up, guys? It's Sam here at Indicator Europe.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing here? Weren't you fired? Okay. Hi, I'm the new community manager, Minarlia. I'll just cut to the chase and introduce our secret project that we have been working on for 20 years. Plune's TD7. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't blame us. We're just following what Google and Pringles did to their logos. Yes, this is real. Speaking of real, our team kept the theme of realism in mind while making this brand new entry to the Bloons franchise. We have updated the models of each of the familiar cast using photogrammetry to scan real monkey fur onto the new models. Let's start off with the new and improved Dart Monkey.
Wow, amazing. Oh, such high quality.
Wow, this is such amazing.
Oh my god, so cute.
Now we have the Sniper. The Sniper also has a new feature added. You can possess the monkey to shift into a first-person perspective and Cribstomp 360 no-scope MLG. We also have Ninja. We couldn't get the model to show you because the ninja just keeps disappearing to steal all our files. But that's not all! We also modeled every 5-5-5-5-5 cross path imaginable. Like the 5-3-2-5-1 true sun god. Of course, with stronger towers, we gotta have stronger bloons. Like the void bloon, which has a random chance to spawn each round that can't be popped. Yeah, that's it. Also, if you leak it, you instantly die.
Oh, come on!
Another bloon that is added is the Jeff bloon, which makes references to 2010 memes every time it is popped. The real challenge to this bloon is not popping it, but surviving the aftermath. Make it stop! Bloomath, let's go! Okay, we got toilet. Bloons go in spin, wish, wash pattern, and poop drop from sky and make poopy your Who the heck made this? Fire them right now. Wait, you're telling me I did this? Well, this map baby is amazing then! We also got In and Out, where the entrance and exit are in the exact same place. This is one of the easiest maps of the 600,000 total in the game. Suck it, Black Borderers. You need 9 extra lives and 5 million years to 100% this game. Our last change to the game is improving late game. After 1,000 rounds, you have the option to ascend. Ascending allows you to shed yourself from this mortal coil and finally
succumb your mind and soul to the demons within. You merely the toy. Feast your eyes on the revolution. You cannot stop it. Everything is ours.
So what are you waiting for? You can buy Bloons TD7 by pressing the subscribe button, or joining the Discord, or sharing the game to others through our cleverly disguised pyramid scheme. I mean, showing to your friend can give you a very cute Gwendolyn Foxbit.